Bagong detalye hinggil po sa naulat na pambubugbog sa PhilAm journalist na si Randy Hiner sa New York. Ayon po kay New York Police Commissioner Bill Bratton, hindi hate crime ang nangyari. Instead, the police officer said it was a tragic street altercation. Nagsimula lang po ang isang maliit na away dahilan sa hindi sinasadyang pagdanggi ni Hiner sa girlfriend umano ng suspect na si Layton Jennings nang magkasalubong ang mga ito sa kalsada. After she allegedly threw her purse at his head, according to a criminal complaint filed at the Manhattan District Attorney, the argument escalated when Hiner allegedly kicked the woman in the chest, and reports say that when Jennings stepped in, he allegedly threw a knockout punch that sent Hiner to the pavement, cracking his skull. Jennings has been released without bail after being charged with third-degree assault. Hiner remains in the hospital's intensive care unit. Family and friends raised $56,000 for Hiner's medical expenses.